pet store, and I have a lot of animals. And if you go over here, there's a family, and then right over here, there's a cash register. So I made a little quirky thing. So on a Tuesday morning, Miss Kelsey was running the pet shop. A few hours passed, and then a family walked in. It was Miss Wilmox and Mr. Wilmox, and their son Billy and their daughter Sally. They wanted a pet, so they got a unicorn and a lion. The unicorn was $300, and the lion was $295. They went to go pay. She said, we want a lion and a unicorn. First, you have to add 300 plus 295.